Hopefully, I am surprised you thought this could be kept secret.
You act like I've done something wrong. All I did was talk to it.
And what is it? Who is it? This person on the computer. Speak up, Doctor. Are you loyal to Omega's cause or to yourself? Who are you speaking to?
He won't tell me his name. He just told me I need to prepare. He says something is coming. An army of some sort.
This army? What did he tell you of it?
He called it the greatest evil the world has ever known. He said he would help me if I helped bring him home. I don't know. Maybe I am losing it. I've been working too much. I can't sleep. Seeing things that aren't there. You should speak to him. Maybe it would make more sense to you.
No. I don't think that is necessary.
Hello, my friend. I have been wanting to speak with you again. We have so much to do, and we are running out of time.
Yeah, about that. My colleagues are starting to ask questions. I think they might know about you. They've definitely seen me on this computer, and they're wondering what I'm up to.
I see. This may take some finesse, Dr. Peck. But you must somehow reassure them you are not up to anything they would not approve of.
Easier said than done. Gorev and Valentino watch me like hawks, just waiting for me to screw up.
They cannot understand your genius, Peck. They also do not know your inner pain. Not like I do.
Look, if you help me round up more of those Tempest guys, I could make new inversion warheads, get back in the Colonel's good graces.
No. Yet, my friend. That seemed like a good plan when we first conceived it. But now, I would not set you up to fail yet again. Besides, I have a better idea.
Do tell.
I am beginning construction of a new device. I will spare you the details until I know it can work. But it is exactly the sort of weapon your Colonel is looking for.
Okay. When will you know if this new gizmo is viable?
Soon, my friend. Just keep checking in with me. I am counting on your help.
Hello, Zykov. You there? It's me, Peck.
Yes, my friend. I am here. Where else would I go?
So, my co-workers definitely know I'm in contact with you. They even know your name.
And they did not discipline you?
No. They see you as a potential gold mine of dark ether intel, and they don't want to punish the one guy you'll talk to. In fact, Gorev told me to ask about the entity you say is in charge over there. It's real, right?
It is an existential threat to all of you, my friend. It is the reason I am building my new device.
And that's what? A weapon?
It is something we will need when the real invasion comes. But tell your people I will reveal more details only if you help me come home.
You got it. They might want to debrief you for days, but if you deliver on intelligence and firepower, they'll make you a hero of the Soviet Union.
They can keep their medals. Just help me come home.
Okay. Let me know when your device is ready. We'll work on how best to repatriate you. Over and out. Well, well. How the tables have turned. Last time we got to chat in private was Outpost 25. Remember? When you came into my house, broke all my toys and shit on my floor. You were like a feral street dog with a bad case of worms. But now, look at you. All trained and neutered on my leash. I should thank you, really. All the trouble you've caused me these last 7 long months. Well, if you hadn't destroyed my inversion warheads, I wouldn't have the chance now to make you my bitch. Well worth it. And now, you're going to stop Valentine. Valentina. Maybe even kill her. And to think, Omega thought I was the traitor. You can almost taste the irony. You see, she played them for fools. When she activated that particle accelerator at End Station, I knew something was wrong. I could smell it. She was too eager. I mean, despite the dangers, despite the risks, she was hell-bent on turning that thing back on. Almost like she had a hidden agenda. Which, of course, she did. But she's your problem now. You're gonna clean this mess up. For me. Get it? Got it? Good.
I hope you understand now what is at stake, my friend. The Forsaken. It wields a dangerous power.
Yeah, no kidding. Valentina nearly cost us all our jobs. That and almost destroying the world.
Next time we will not be so lucky. He has seen a demonstration of your capabilities. He will not make the same mistakes again.
Hey, with any luck, we'll have him making all new ones, thanks to you.
So, your commander has signed off on our proposal?
Not just yet, but I'm making progress. We'll have you home before you know it, as agreed.
And in turn, I will honor my part of the deal and help you kill the Forsaken. You have my schematics for the machine?
That and the piece you built yourself. Listen, Zykov, I need a level with you. This is gonna take some time to construct. Your design, it's a technical feat. I've never seen anything like it. It's overwhelming. This will take some time to wrap my head around.
Your transparency is why I know you are the perfect man for the job. You respect the science and difficulty of the task. Fools rush in where angels fear to tread. You are wise not to treat this lightly.
I assume we are still on schedule, Dr. Peck.
Yes, Colonel. Construction of the machine should be complete in 6 to 8 weeks.
Not good enough. We must accelerate development. If Requiem gets word of Operazione Sbavicio before we are ready.
I know. But considering the scale of this operation, we're lucky to be on track at all. The device to free Zykov was challenging enough. This machine is complex. We're talking a new frontier. Undiscovered science. The sort of thing they write books about and then debate for decades, maybe centuries. We're shifting the paradigm, rewriting the rules. This is my David.
Your what?
You know, David. The Michelangelo Renaissance? Maybe that one didn't make it to Russia yet.
What can I do to expedite your David? Reallocate resources? Divert personnel to the project?
Well, that would certainly help. Provided it's not too much of a hassle.
This is the only thing that matters. Consider it done.
Thank you, Colonel.
And the old war hero? Still planning to honor his side of the bargain?
We bring him back to our reality, he'll help us stop the Forsaken. He thinks we want to kill it.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Keep me informed, Peck. Without this David of yours, there is no Operazione Sbavicio. My report on the Berlin incident has been well received by my superiors. We are in the clear, for the moment.
I'll bet, thanks to my quick thinking.
Watch your tongue, comeback kid, before I remove it. While it pains me to admit, were it not for Peck's ingenuity with manufacturing the warhead, I do not know that we could have stopped Valentina and her army.
On that particular topic, perhaps we can discuss the interdimensional-sized elephant in the room? The Forsaken? A solution is necessary. It must be dealt with.
Of course, Dr. Jaeger, you are still coming up to speed. We are going to rebuild Peck's inversion warheads. It is the only way to destroy the creature.
Actually, Gorev, looks like you're the one still coming up to speed. We've moved in a different direction.
What are you talking about? Colonel, there has been a change of plan, Goyer. Peck and I are developing a new solution for the Forsaken.
Is that so?
Why was I not informed? All will become clear soon. Rest assured. If it is successful, it will mean salvation for the Soviet Union, Omega Group, all of us. We will be heralded as heroes.
Yeah, Central. Codename Whiskers. Requesting immediate transfer to Argus. What? Code in? You know who this is. Don't be ridiculous. Lovely night, isn't it? Nothing like the Big Apple in wintertime. Yeah, great. Just transfer me, fuckhead. He'll want to hear this. Argus, it's Whiskers. Yeah, it's back. Listen, I don't have much time, but I do have information. I know what Omega is planning. What do I want? I want a clean slate. My burn notice destroyed, my record expunged. Let bygones be bygones. Now, well, what if I told you I can deliver you Zykov on a silver platter? Yeah, that got your attention. Tuesday, 10 a.m., our old dead drop. I'll give you everything I have on Operatsiya Izbavitel. To the left. The left! No, your other left! Jesus Christ! This is why we use the Imperial system.
Dr. Peck, hard at work, I see.
Colonel, I wasn't expecting you for another week.
Relax, Doctor. How is your David progressing?
My what? Oh. We're proceeding on schedule, Colonel. As anticipated, your reallocation of resources has accelerated our timeline. We're looking to be fully operational by the end of June. That was what we agreed upon. We set Zykov's extraction for July 4th.
Plans have changed. Zykov's extraction is now June 4th.
A month? You've got to be shitting me. You can't reasonably expect us to move up the schedule by a whole month. We won't have adequate time for testing. I'm not even sure the particle accelerator will be ready by that date.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to see results, as does the chairman committee.
Pardon my French, but this could fuck us. We're trying to extract a person buried inside a dimension filled with billions of creatures. A single miscalculation could turn this place into its own fucking outbreak zone. You can't just throw a dart at a calendar and declare a deadline. Science takes time.
This is not a discussion. Operatsiya Izbavitel is the crowning achievement of everything Omega has done until now. Once we have captured the Forsaken, he will be a weapon of unparalleled power to do our bidding. He will destroy the West in one fell swoop. We will be heroes. You will get it done, and it will work.
Shit! What are you looking at, Mr. Metric System? I said to the left! I'm just telling you the date has changed, all right? June 4th. If you want him, you'll have to move fast. The Forsaken's cage has been completed to your specifications. Once Zykov gives us the creature's location, we'll extract him directly into our captivity. Kravchenko is blinded by abject loyalty and his determination to appease his superiors. You know this, ever since you first told him about the Forsaken. Don't bullshit a bullshitter. I'm not stupid. I know it was you. I'll admit, at first I thought it was Strauss. Maybe Weaver. But it's been you this whole time. You're the Requiem Mole. I just want to figure out why. Hey, remember, you came to me at Outpost 25. You told me to get rid of her, despite Kravchenko's orders. I threw her in the dark ether for you. Just because you didn't anticipate they'd get her back. That's not on me. All I'm saying is, you want this thing, the Forsaken. You want it so badly that you don't care which side gets it for you, as long as you get it. If you're gonna pull this off, you need me. So, we have an agreement? Clean slate? Good. I'll let you know when. Have your men ready. This is Dr. William Peck. It is the 4th of June, 1985, 9:32 a.m. This is test number 8 for dimensional extraction.
Must you start with that every single record?
Oh, deja vu all over again. All teams are in position, ready to proceed. Colonel.
Activating resonator. Beginning magnetic amplification. Well, what does it show?
Dimensional barrier identified. Proceeding with scan. Barrier membrane is fluctuating. Increase voltage output by 10.
Anything?
We're picking up something. I'm just not sure what.
It's him. I know it.
We can't be sure.
Increasing voltage output by 20.
By 20? What, are you insane? Don't you dare. Damn it!
Captain, get your men into position. I want the threat neutralized now. Captain?
Shit.
Redirecting alignment. Proceeding with second scan.
What are you doing? We need to close that gateway immediately.
We will do no such thing.
Ethereum levels are spiking across the facility. Your men...
My men are loyal to Omega. We were the first. We are the last. That portal does not close. Not until we have...